Really looking at some very pleasant weather that's in store for us. Look at the radar, though. As you get a look, I want you to see these showers. And now, for the most part, here in the eastern part of the state, we are pretty darn dry right here at the surface. Just a lot in the way of dry air. However, we're looking at that warm front. It's centered just to our south and west, and you get some of that moisture is up and over the warm front. You get a little bit of lift, and it's just enough to get a couple of showers going. Now, these are light overall, and for the most part, they're evaporating as they move into the really dry air close to the surface of the earth. However, not going to rule out a sprinkle. I think the best chances would be in the north counties that we would see a sprinkle or a very light shower this morning. Again, it's a small price we have to pay to get that warm air in here. 37 at Brown Deer, 38 at Germantown, also at Richfield, 36 at Waukesha, 31 degrees at Muskego. Skies are clear, especially near the Illinois border. Elsewhere, we're looking at 40 at Racine, 38 at Watertown, and Sheboygan, you're in at 36 degrees. So we will see some sunshine, and again, a couple of sprinkles. Best chances will be across the north counties, but I'm not going to rule out a couple of stray showers from time to time. With the warm front as well and the warmer air, we do have a little more cloudiness around for us. So we stay dry as we get to about the lunchtime hour. We push that warm front north. Winds kick up for us out of the southwest. Now, our model's still trying to get a couple of showers in here tonight with some instability, but I think what we're looking for is a drier afternoon and into the evening. Getting you into Saturday then, a little more sunshine for tomorrow. We're still talking temperatures in the 60s, and it looks like a very pleasant Sunday as well. The nice and the warm weather stays with us through early next week. Your forecast then for today, how about that sunshine? I'm going to keep temperatures for today at about 64 degrees. A little warmer inland, could see that lake breeze begin to kick. So let that sunshine in earlier this morning. Just a couple of sprinkles in store for us, especially North County. 62 tomorrow, 64 on Sunday. These are lake temperatures. It's a little warmer inland. Could see a stray shower, a thunder shower on Monday. 70 for Monday, mid-70s on Tuesday as we look at the warmest day, and then it'll turn a little cooler as we move into midweek next week.